Storing food for extended periods of time is not always something the average consumers consider to do. We're normally used to taking a trip to the supermarket to get what we want whenever we want it, but prepping for extreme situations, such as natural disasters that may lead us to food shortages, could save our lives. Survivalists, homesteaders, permaculturists, and preppers understand how important long-term food storage is, and they affirm storing food can be simpler than it sounds. First things first, you'll need a storage area that must be clean and far away from the heat and the sun. You'll also need proper food containers such as glass bottles, cans, plastic bottles, Ziploc bags, Tupperware. You can also use devices to control the amount of oxygen inside the packaging or to remove it completely, such as vacuum sealers and oxygen absorbers. You have to be aware that bacteria grow inside the water contained in food, and the oxygen is what allows it to live. So when we remove these elements and seal our containers correctly, we can create foods that will last for decades in your stockpile. In this list, we've gathered to you 30 foods that are commonly known for being long-lasting when correctly preserved. 1. Liquors. Alcoholic drinks are one of the first foods created by humankind. They can be used to cook, to create cocktails, or be consumed just how they are. And even in extreme situations, they still have their importance. Hard liquors and alcoholic drinks that contain high fermentation and a high alcohol-to-water ratio are proven to last up to 25 years. For that, you should keep them in glass bottles with sealed caps to prevent them from absorbing smells and flavors from other substances that may be around them. 2. Wine. We're all familiar with the charms of well-aged wine. To keep them from soaking up the environment around, it's essential to keep them in a cool ambience. The caps must be well sealed, and the bottles are preferred to be maintained in a horizontal position if the caps are made from cork, and that'll prevent the cork from drying up and will keep it moist enough to prevent the passing of gases that can ruin your wine. 3. Instant coffee. If the regular packing isn't open, you can probably keep it that way for a very long time. Otherwise, put the coffee powder in a container with a lid and keep it in the freezer. It's not as strong as regular coffee, but it's safer for long-term keeping because its formula tends to be drier. 4. Tea. If you're not a fan of coffee, but need your dose of caffeine, a hot cup of tea may help with that. Make sure you store tea based on dried herbs or fruit. And add a tiny silica gel bag, you know? You find these in new shoes or purses to prevent mold, and just keep that in the corner of your tea box. However, you gotta make sure you don't confuse it with a tea bag, so add some color or put a label on it. 5. Powdered milk. If you're lucky enough to find powdered milk in nitrogen-packed cans, those can last up to 20 years. Regular packages usually last up to 2 years. But if you put it in a Mylar bag, add oxygen absorbers and vacuum seal it, you'll probably have milk for 5 to 10 years. A simpler version would be to store it in containers with some rice grains to prevent it from getting moist. Then, when you need to use it, you can use a strainer to separate the powdered milk from the rice. And that tip can be pretty much applied to every powder component from this list. 6. Salt. Salt has always been used as a dehydrating agent, which means that it can make food lose water by osmosis. For this reason, we use salt to salt meat such as charcuteries that can last for an extended period. And if the salt is stored in sealed containers or jars, away from moisture, it has no expiration date. 7. Sugar. Just like salt, sugar can have a prolonged shelf time. It also makes food lose its water by osmosis. That's why we use a lot of sugar in jellies and fruit syrups, making them last up to 6 months. 8. Soy sauce. Even if you're not an Asian food lover, you can't deny soy sauce is a delicious dressing that can be served with not only rice and vegetables, but to season various types of meats and dishes. Because of its high sodium rates, if properly stored, can last for years, even decades. 9. Bouillon cubes. Bouillon cubes make prepping a tasting meal much more comfortable. You can buy them from the store or create your own. And due to the high concentration of salt in it, it can be preserved for a very long time. To make this time even longer, you can save them in Mylar bags, which helps to keep the taste. 10. Dried spices. Drying your favorite spices is a way of guaranteeing that your food will always be seasoned beautifully. It helps you to make flavorsome dishes and add a special touch to your meals. You can dry them on the oven or sun-dry them, and make sure you place them in a closed, impermeable recipient. 11. Apple cider vinegar. It is an astringent to your food and promotes a sensation of clean palate. It has many health benefits and can be stored for an unlimited period of time in the right container. 12. White vinegar. Even if you don't use it for kitchen purposes very often, keeping white vinegar in your stockpile can help you with various other reasons, such as cleaning, deodorizing, de-staining, and even as a herbicide. It also has no expiration date if it's stored correctly. 13. Maple syrup. Maple syrup is a classic in Western cuisine. It can be combined with pancakes, waffles, toasts, and even salty preparations. It has a high sugar rate, and that's why it can last so long. 14. Corn syrup. You can use corn syrup instead of sugar in a vast range of recipes, but you must keep it in an airtight container. Otherwise, it'll get so hard, it'll be impossible to use it. 15. Honey. It's been known that archaeologists had found 3,000-year-old honey inside of one of the Egyptian pyramids, and it was still good enough to be consumed. That's the true meaning of long-lasting. Even if it hardens over time, you can heat it up to make it more fluid and use it again. 16. Vanilla extract. It's an alcohol-based extract, that's why it lasts such a prolonged time. It can be used for many purposes, like adding flavor to our favorite treats and also deodorizing house environments. 17. Ghee. Ghee is an excellent option for those who have a slight sensitivity to dairy. The milk solids are removed from it, making it last indefinitely. It can be used in a number of different preparations. It's also a healthier option than regular butter. 18. Dark chocolate. There are lots of debates about how long chocolate can last. The addition of milk reduces its duration drastically, so dark chocolate lasts much longer. However, it must be stored in a place with a constant temperature. Otherwise, the fat will bloom up to the surface of the chocolate, and it will become food for bacteria. At constant temperature, however, chocolate without milk can last up to 2 years or more. 19. Cocoa. For those who love a hot cocoa mug on a winter day, the pure unsweetened cocoa powder doesn't contain any dairy product into it, so if rightly sealed, you can store it for years. 20. Corn starch. Beside being used as a base for a lot of recipes, it's also a thickener for broths and soups. It must be kept in an airtight container in a dry spot. 21. Baking soda. It has many uses besides the known kitchen ones. It's a favorite among homesteaders and preppers because on the one hand it can make your waffles fluffy, and on the other hand it can help you to unclog a sink. That's how multi-purpose baking soda is. 22. White rice. White rice is the foundation of many different cuisines. It's very nutritious and long-lasting food. Make sure you keep it in packaging that can't be pierced by insects, and you'll have it for ages. 23. Whole wheat grains. If you're thinking about storing whole wheat grains, you should also invest in a grain mill so you can transform it into flour. You can find them in specialized stores. They're not only incredibly durable, but also very nourishing. 24. Dried beans. To increase the shelf life of dried beans, you have to keep them in airtight containers. Make sure it stays in a cool, dark spot inside of your stockpile. 25. Dried corn. The same logic can be applied for dried corn. If it's not going to be used in a short-term situation, you can vacuum seal the grains and use them years ahead in the future. 26. Dried fruits. As with all perishables, Processing and storage are critical to extended shelf life. If you use an airtight or vacuum-sealed container, dried fruits can last for years and will still be a great source of sugar and proteins. If you allow water to enter, however, they'll only last a few months. 27. Dried vegetables. You can use the same line of thought for preserving dried vegetables. This tip serves for most dried foods. If it cracks when you try and bend it over, it means that the water ratio is probably close to 10%, which makes it safe to be stored for extended periods of time. 28. Potato flakes. It's an excellent option to store since these are easy to make, to preserve, and can be used in a number of recipes. 29. Pasta and noodles. Pasta and noodles are usually made from some flour, vegetable oil, or even eggs and salt. After its drying process, it becomes a long-lasting food that's not only delicious, and that can be accompanied in many different ways, but is also very filling and easy to make. 30. Rolled oats. Delicious, healthy, and versatile. To prevent it from getting mushy over time, you can put it in a vacuum-sealed bag or an airtight container. Hey, you must have heard that a lot if you've made that this far, right? 31. Hard tack. Well, it's a tough biscuit soldiers used to eat before canned food was popular. Because its formula is very dry, it doesn't get mushy quickly, and the taste is preserved for longer. It's a real survival food that can be used as a treat if you dip it in a hot cocoa mug or coffee, or even crumble hardtack into salty preparations such as soups and salads. 32. For meat lovers, it's the ultimate survival treat. Imagine eating a skinny slice of deliciously salted meat at the end of a tiring day. Just make sure you keep it away from moisture and bugs, and it'll be good to go for months. And that was it. A compilation of delicious survival food that can be stored for ages if you use proper care. If you ever give a second thought about becoming a homesteader or survivalist, or to prepare yourself for emergencies, this list is a kickstart for you.